You can do it. You can do it. Come on. Come on, just shoot me. I'm literally running in circles. Just shoot me. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to BMPC or Die. So I made a video on this game a couple of weeks ago, and a lot of you guys seemed to enjoy it, and you wanted me to make another video. So we are back. I have more guns. I think the last time I did not have the flamethrower, or the banana blitzer, or the shotgun. So we're gonna be using those in this video as being the sheriff, because I do have the 2x sheriff, and we're just gonna see how good these guns are. Alright, we're the sheriff. I'm here with my cool flamethrower on my back. Let's see, who do I think it is? I have a suspicion. Sheriff of all time, and my teammate shot an innocent. Who else shall it be? Is it you? One of you guys that's cooking? Let's see. Oh, well, it's that guy. It's you. I know it's you, buddy. Come on now. My teammate shot another innocent. Come on, man, what are you doing? You're shooting the customers. Oh, and it's you. I win. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. My gun out. What the heck? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I win. Stop right there. Are you perhaps enjoying the video? Well, if you are, please leave a like and subscribe, because I would greatly appreciate it. Also, if you want this super cool looking shirt, join my group. It's called Goofy Balls Fan Club. The link for it will be in the description. All right. Enjoy the rest of the video. Bye bye. The sheriff's win. Of course we do, because I'm Goofy Ball. Alright, so the next gun that I wanted to try out was the shark gun. Look at the shark on my back. It looks super cool. We're gonna try out the shark gun. Let's see what we are. We are the sheriff. Yet again, we get to try out the shark gun. Alright, here we are with my trusty shark gun. Who shall it be? Who is a fake NPC? A guy has a 10,000 aura on his thing. What the heck is that? Why are you shooting me? I'm your teammate, buddy. Don't shoot me. Is it this guy? He looks like Patrick Star, and it says Sigma on his thing. I'm not sure if he's really Sigma, but I don't know. Hey, don't be blasting random people. No, stop shooting the innocents. Is it you? I found you. The shark gun bit his head, and he has got some fruit punch coming out of his head. And looks like my teammate found somebody, so let's see. We have to find Server and Kim. I wonder if it's you. Is it you? Let me aim my gun at you. Are you going to panic? No, you're gonna stand there. Is it you? What is he doing? Hey. I don't know. This guy's a little suspicious, so I'm just gonna... I'm gonna take a walk with him, see if it's actually him. We'll find out. Doo-doo-doo, going on a walk, but this guy's got a dragon on his head. Doo-doo-doo-doo. With my trusty shark gun, I wonder if it's you. I feel like it's actually him, and he's just, like, trying his hardest not... Whoa, what was that? I thought he was gonna jump out the window. I'm getting a little confused. I don't know if it's him or not, but... Okay, well, it wasn't him. It was not him. And I see the other guy. He's just running down the street. I for sure thought that this NPC was an actual person. Oh, look at the shark on his head. This shark gun's pretty cool, except it doesn't have any sound effects, so... I don't really like it that much. The sheriff's win yet again. Ooh, what a surprise. Alright, the next gun that we're gonna try out is a new one called the Banana Blitzer. I'm not sure if this one has a sound effect or not, but I really like the guns that have sound effects, so the flamethrower's nice. Bubble blaster and the slingshot. I don't know why the shard shooter does not have a sound effect. The developers of this game, please add sound effects to the guns. I would greatly appreciate it. Oh, we're gonna get a special round. Let's see what kind of special we get. I hope it's one sheriff, 10 lives. And it is not. It is Rush. So if I'm a criminal, I have to do my tasks pretty fast. And here we are. We are finally a criminal. So we're gonna have to speedrun task here. We're gonna have to run really fast and do as many tasks as we can. Two clowns as the officers. Oh, and they're awake. All right, one of my tasks is this direction, so we're gonna have to head this way. Hopefully the clowns don't see me. They're already shooting at somebody. Oh, I feel like this guy's gonna shoot me here because I'm doing a task, and usually people just randomly do that. All right, I think we're good. They're looking the other direction, so I can run away. Let's go ahead and run over here. Hopefully there's a task for me over here. Come on, baby, give me a task over here. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we have to get over there within the next 30 seconds. Otherwise, we're going to be highlighted red, and they're going to know that it's us. Like, my teammate right there, he is highlighted red. I'm not really sure what he's doing. He's got to do that task. Uh-oh. Is this guy going to randomly shoot me? I feel like he's going to randomly shoot me. I do not like this. Oh. Yeah, he's probably gonna randomly shoot me here. I need to do this task, but they're both just on me right here. Oh, I'm gonna get shot right here, possibly. I am visible. Hopefully they don't see me. Wow, they didn't see me. They're looking the other direction. Wow, we somehow escaped that. That was very lucky of us. Alright, where's my next task? And it is way over there. Okay, I need to start sprinting. We're good because that guy's turned around. You guys keep looking over there. Oh, okay, so it's just me. I am the last guy, and he just randomly shot me. Cool, that guy had zero information on me, and he just randomly shot me. Oh well, that happens. I don't like the rush game mode because it's really hard, especially when your teammates don't do tasks. But it's also annoying because, you know, sheriffs like these guys will just randomly shoot somebody. Unfortunate, but hopefully we'll be the sheriff next round. So we can finally try out this, what is it called? The Banana Blitzer. There's also a new map since the last time I played. I wonder if it's in the vote section. It's not. It's the mall one. We already played it. It was the first game where I was the sheriff. By the way, if you guys like these type of videos, let me know in the comments if I should keep making videos on BMPC or Die or like Murder Mystery or something. And we're the criminal yet again. And I think it's the... No, it's one of the guys are the same. But, you know, it's not Rush anymore, so I can actually just take my time and do some tasks. They're both clowns yet again. My task is this way. I am going to walk this way. Hopefully they don't see me. Okay, yeah, no one's looking over here. So far, so good. I don't know if this is guy... is he gonna randomly shoot me because I'm doing a task or what? Let's figure out. Is this guy gonna randomly shoot me? I think, yeah, he thinks it's me. I'm just gonna do a little silly thing. Come on, buddy. Try and shoot me. Come on. Oh, can you do it? Oh, you're messing up. Oh, you're messing up. Come on, shoot me. Do it. Come on, buddy. Aim your shot. Come on. You got it. I know you got it in you. Take your time. Come on, take your time. Get the shot lined up. Oh, he's trying to have his teammate help him. Come on. Get the shot. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. Come on, just shoot me. I'm literally running in circles. Just shoot me. Oh my goodness, this guy is... Wow, he really cannot hit me. I could probably run away if I felt like it, but, like... Can both these guys not hit me? Oh my goodness. They actually cannot hit me. This is crazy. Oh, they finally got me. Oh my goodness, how many shots did it take them to finally catch me? Jeez, they shot like at least 10 bullets. That was crazy. It's a special round. Let's see if we can get one sheriff 10 lives. Aw, it's a rush. Well, let's hope that we are the detective or the sheriff. There we go, we're the sheriff. We get to use the banana blaster. Let's see how good this gun is. I wonder if it actually is, you know, like, makes, like, banana sounds or something silly. Oh, I see somebody. I see him. That's you up there, buddy. Okay, my shot is not accurate. What is going on? Where you going? There you go. Oh, it doesn't make a sound, but they... I think they drowned in banana? What the heck was that? Is it you? Did you just do that task in there? Yeah, you did. See you later. Is it you? Did you just complete this task right here? Maybe not. Oh, you're red. But, okay. That person has not done a task within the next 30 seconds. Alright, let's see. Who else could it be? It's Dumpstar and Gamer Mikey. Let's see. We gotta figure out where these two guys are at. Oh, well, I just figured out one because he just caught in that thing. See you later, Mikey. Alright, where's the last guy? Dumpstar7. What does he look like? He is... it looks like this. Is it you? It's not you. That is an innocent. Well, he hasn't done a task in quite some time, so I'm not really sure where he's at. Is he hiding in here somewhere? Is he AFK somewhere? I'm not really sure where he's at. My teammate has died. Very unfortunate, but I'm just gonna wait for him to do a task or something. I'm not really sure where he's at, what he's doing. There he is, he's doing a task. It is you. I have figured it out. It is Dumpstar. I guess I was staring at him the entire time, because I was looking at his avatar, and that was him, but the banana blaster does not have any sound, sadly, so, I mean, it's pretty cool. It's not worth 89,000 cash in this game, that's for sure. Well, anyways, guys, that's gonna do it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you guys did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe, because I would greatly appreciate it. Here's a shout out to all my members, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye!